diagnostics in the infectious disease field is actually very unique. People die, even with each passing hour in some cases, right, if we can't make the correct diagnosis. What is potentially attainable with SHERLOCK, right, is a diagnostic that is rapid, that will give us, you know, almost immediate information to guide our management to patients.
SHERLOCK is a different application of a CRISPR system. It's a different way of using CRISPR, not for editing the genome, but to detect and diagnose biological material. SHERLOCK provides a inexpensive, easy to use, and also sensitive diagnostics method.
We think a ton about drug development and antiviral development and vaccine development, but a lot of the time we don't actually know what patients have. And therefore we really need to put more value and importance into diagnostics so we can actually tell the patient what is making them sick.
SHERLOCK is a diagnostic technology that we've developed in the lab that is capable of sensing single molecules of DNA or RNA, making it useful for diagnosing potentially any human disease.
That's the great thing about this technology. It can not only tell you if you have or don't have a particular disease, but it can also give you additional information, additional characteristics about that infection that can be useful. They could affect, for example, the way that you might want to treat the disease.
Lateral flow-based readout of SHERLOCK provides a rapid and easy way for visual detection of samples. The strips will indicate, using two lines, the presence of a pathogen. At the bottom line, we'll see that disappear in the presence of a viral sequence. And the top line will indicate the presence of the sequence of interest.
I think what excites me most is the programmability. And that becomes incredibly powerful when you think of diagnostics and you think of consumer applications.
It's technologies like SHERLOCK that are just game changers for our ability to identify infectious diseases around the world. And to be able to do so quickly with sensitive tests and tests that don't require a lot of complicated processing to go through. That's exactly what the world needs.